Now what do we do with a heron's eyes? Turn them into puddings and pies. Heron's eyes, puddings and pies. Heron's eggs, loaves of bread. Oh, of all the fish that live in the sea, the heron's the king of the fish. So they will whack a noodle, I don't whack a noodle. Now what do we do with a heron's backs? Turn them into fishing smacks. Heron's backs, fishing smacks. Heron's eyes, wings and pies. Heron's head, loaves of bread. And all such things. Of all the fish that live in the sea, the heron's the king of the fish. For me, with a once a noodle, I don't whack the noodle. Now, what do we do with a heron's fins? Turn them into needles and pins. Heron's fins, needles and pins. Heron's backs, fishing smacks. Heron's eyes, puddings and pies. Heron's heads, loaves of bread. Oh, such things. Of all the fish that live in the sea, the herons is king of the fish. For me with a wax for doodle, I don't wax for doodle. Now what do we do with a heron's bellies? Turn them into shams and jellies. Heron's bellies, shams and jellies. Heron's fins, noodles and fins. Heron's backs, fishing smacks. Heron's eyes, quills and eyes. Heron's heads, the lumps of bread. And all such things. Of all the fish to live in the sea, herons are king of the fish. For me with a whack-a-doodle-lay. Now what do we do with a heron's tails? Turn them into buckets and pails. Heron's tails, buckets and pails. Heron's bellies, jams and jellies. Heron's fins, limbs and pins. Heron's backs, fishes and snacks. Heron's eyes, swims and pies. Heron's heads, loaves of bread. No such things. Of all the fish that live in the sea, the heron's the king of the fish. For me with a whack-a-doodle-lay. Now what do we do with the heron's guts? Turn them into comic cuts. Heron's guts, comic cuts. Heron's tails, buckets and pails. Heron's bellies, jams and jellies. Heron's fins, needles and pins. Heron's backs, fishing smacks. Heron's eyes, puddings and pies. Heron's heads, a lumps of bread. No such thing. We have a banana. Of all the fish that live in the sea, the heron's the king of the fish. For me with a whack-a-doodle-lay. Whack-a-doodle-lay. Now what do you do with a heron's bones? Turn them into mobile phones. Heron's bones, mobile phones. Heron's guts, calling cuts. Heron's tails, buckets and pails. Heron's bellies, jams and jellies. Heron's fins, needles and pins. Heron's backs, fishing sacks. Heron's eyes, twins and pies. Heron's heads and loads of bread. No such things. Of all the fish that live in the sea, the heron's the king of the fish for me. Well, a whack for doodle, I know. Whack for doodle, I know.